President of the United States Marine Corps, and a grateful nation, please accept this flag as a symbol of our appreciation for your loved ones' honorable and faithful service.